Hi everyone, this is Aki with a quick solution video for Divi. So this is about centering your modules and text within Divi. So I have these two different types of modules, text modules and code modules. And let's go to the visual side, click enable visual builder. And here's my design side. So if you want to center this text, there's different things. Like if you click on the module and go to module setting, if you click this paragraph align center, then you're just centering the text within the module. If you want to center the whole module, if you go to design, then sizing, module alignment, this is where you can center the module. Sometimes that doesn't work. And another option you can do, if you go to the settings, you can go to advanced custom CSS and put text align center and make it important. So that may help you this way. Another option is if you go to the row and click on settings and go to the column, you can also use the CSS code to align the element. So that's another option for you. Then with the code modules, you can do the same thing. You can go to the module setting, design, sizing, module alignment. And if that doesn't work, you can also do a custom CSS. Sometimes you might have to target a specific code, because like right now I just have text and paragraph code, but maybe you will have different code like a table. You might have to actually go to the settings within Divi on a page for the post or page and go to advanced and then custom CSL. So like I have it here right now for a table that I had before, but these are the options. Hopefully this helped you to align and center your text and code modules in Divi. Thanks for watching.